Here's the artichoke that's doing really well. Look at that, the new leaves coming in. I wish I could have gotten them all in the bucket sooner or into the ground sooner, but it is what it is. And it hurts. Yeah, the points, can you see that? The little needles on the end and on the points of the leaves. I'm going to have to move this soon because I don't want to be brushing against this when I go by.